Hi friends, how are you? Welcome back to my channel Manan, and today I would be reviewing another cosmetic range, and this range is like so much close to my heart because it's one of my favorite product in cosmetics. So you must have guessed right. Also my title says that. Okay, my title must say that. So yes, today I'm going to review cosmetics range, which is lipsticks. So lipsticks is one of my favorite range, and I think I keep on buying it each month. So what happened is I just went to buy a different kind of a lipstick color this month, and I just found that Color Bar is up with the limited edition, which is the monsoon collection or the monsoon edition. So you know, I have never actually used the Color Bar lipstick as of now, but this is my first buy for Color Bar lipsticks. But these are extremely superb, and I think I would certainly buy more of the Color Bar lipsticks in the coming time. So I actually got just two of them because, as I told you, I was not very sure about the product, because even the brand which I'm going to take is for the first time. So I just thought of getting just two, and if I would like it, then I was planning that I would certainly take a few of more shades. So yeah, I have just got two, but I will try adding some pictures and a few things about the other shades in this video. So I think you will be okay with that. So if you want to know my honest take and my honest review about these lipsticks, then keep on watching. So these are the two I have got, and look at the shine of the packaging. These are the two I have got. One is in the pink shade and one is in the brown shade. So I think I should start with this because this is my favorite shade. So yeah, starting off with the packaging, this is how the packaging looks. It's like Simply Fall for the packaging. I just saw the packaging and I just thought this is something new. I should probably ask the girl what is this, kyunki ye bahut sundar dikh raha hai. I think they also have got blush and a few of more things in the monsoon limited collection thing, the monsoon thing basically. So every product had the same kind of packaging, so they had just assembled everything together, and it was looking so beautiful because look at the packaging, man, it's so nice. Even they have given a small cloud thing on the packaging, and these droplets resembles the rain because it's a monsoon theme. So the cloud, the rain, and you can see the product beneath this cloud. I certainly got my hands first on this color because this color was a brown shade, but when I opened this shade, this look completely different. So I just got this one because it's beautiful. It's not actually brown, it has a kind of golden undertone beneath. It's written as Color Bar Feel the Rain Matte Lipstick. Yes, it's a matte lipstick. And what else is mentioned? Yeah, the shade number is mentioned. It's 004 drizzle shade or 004 drizzle, whatever you call. And its net weight is 4.2 grams, and it's best before March 2020. So I guess probably I do have more 2 years, two and a half years, 3 years to use this product. So the shade name is also mentioned on this part, I think, if you can see, I'm not very sure. So yeah, the drizzle shade. And what else? Yeah, it has the main ingredients, which I really love to mention because those are working like bomb with the lipstick. So the main ingredients in this are castor oil, argan oil, moringa oil, jojoba oil. So I guess, yeah, it has four oils in this, and other ingredients are not really, you know, we are aware about, and you know, those are not really important. But these four ingredients are superly important and are working awesome with the product. And it also says this magnificent matte lipstick contains goodness of essential oils to restore moisture and improve the texture of your lips. So I'll certainly talk about all these things later on. This costed me for around 600 rupees. So 600 rupees is the price of all these kind of monsoon collection, limited collection lipstick, which is very cheaper as compared to any other lipsticks, because this product works bomb with 600 rupees. So yeah, so this is how the lipstick looks. Look at this, look at this. I mean, I was so much surprised that the packaging droplets was inside the product as well. Can you see? It has a kind of a wetty, rainy effect. And it's super shiny. I simply love the packaging. Color bar, good done. So this is how the lipstick looks like. It's a normal lipstick, normal shape, normal size. So moving on inside, it has normal kind of an opening which general lipstick has. So this is how it looks inside. It has this golden kind of covering from inside, and this is the lipstick. So if you can see, I have probably used it, and look at the cut work on the lipstick. It's not the normal lipstick which is like slanting. It has a three cut work thing on three sides of it. Lipsticks work very nice when you are applying it. So application wise, it's superb. It's really good because, you know, this cut work really helps us to apply that very properly and precisely. So application wise, this is awesome. And packaging wise, if you will see, it is very travel friendly. Also, it is very handy dandy, so you can carry this in handbag, in luggage, anywhere else while traveling, travel friendly. So that ways. And smell wise, this is very nice to smell because very sweet chocolatey kind of smell it has, and not at all very intense smell, but very light, soft, chocolatey smell. So smelling wise, it's awesome. It has a bit of shine to it, a bit of shine. Now let me tell you, they have told that it's a matte lipstick, but it's not 100% matte lipstick. It is 70-80% matte, while 20% is a bit of shine. But you know, I'm certainly not a very shine kind of a person for lipsticks, but for me it was okay. A bit of shine, not at all much shine. I had used it that day in the morning, and I had like 2 to 3 touch ups to it, and by the night I removed it. But you know, my lip texture was not at all patchy, my lip texture was not at all scratchy. You know, I didn't had any of the dead skin removing or that kind of on my lips. My lips were perfectly all right, super healthy looking, super moist. So you know, the oils which they have certainly mentioned works superb with the product. As I was earlier telling you, this is really good if you have chapped lips, if you have dark lips, and if you have certain lip problems. You can go for these kind of lipsticks, and you know, you are not really needed to use a lip balm with this. So this is the main advantage of it. Just because it has the 4 oils in it, it moists your lips, so you don't need any other balm or you know, any other of the lip care routine to do with this. So you are like you are done with the lipstick, and you are completely done with the lip care thing. Also, it has good pigmentation of color, and you know, this is not very light to shade. It looks very nice. It has now this shade 004. This is a brownish shade. It has a golden undertone to it. It slightly gives the orangish kind of a brown effect, not like dark chocolate brown, because I never like dark chocolate brown kind of a burnt effect, if you're understanding that. I don't know if I'm able to explain that, but it has superb effect on your lips, superb colors. Probably I'm going to show you the swatches of this, so don't worry about that. I need to check after this video, I mean at the end of this video, I would probably show almost all of the swatches of the shades which the collection probably has. So yeah, I'm like so much talking about the product, so much. But this is superb product of Colabar. Best shade, if you are trying to get any of the best brown shade, go for this. This is the best brown shade ever. So talking about the second shade, the second thing looks same as that of the first lipstick. This one is a shade number 003 lightening. And now let me tell you, drizzle, lightening, can you see these words? These words relate with monsoon. I never noticed this, by the way. So yeah, this one is a shade number 003 lightening shade. So let's open it from inside. Look at the color, so beautiful. Okay, so this is the color, this is the packaging. It has a basic color bar written to it. I think in that I forgot to show you, but it has again the droplets effect and super shiny. Check out the shine. And you know, these kind of products really look as the high-end products, though they are not high-end, though they are not expensive. These are the products like 600 range is like very comfortable for a good quality lipstick. 600 is something really perfect and affordable thing, and voila, ye hai lipstick. Mujhe pata aapko ye abhi chahiye, but aapko khareedna padega. Aur aap isme dekh sakte hain, you have got the exact cut work. If you can see, because ये मैंने use नहीं किया, so you can see the cut work very properly. और shade आप देख सकते हैं, shade की swatches video के end में होंगी, जरूर video end तक देखिए. So this is the second thing I have got. Again, it has the same price, 600 rupees. And let me tell you again, this is a limited edition collection, just for monsoon. So you have, I guess, probably 2 more months to get this lipstick or this product. If you are planning to get this, if you are not very sure about this, get one. If you are satisfied, then get for the another thing, because I certainly found for the lip texture and for the lip health, these kind of lipstick works very well, and I think we should really invest in this kind of lipstick, because L'Oreal and other things are quite an expensive, but I never got this effect. That's why I'm talking more about this lipstick, because I never got this effect in any other brand probably. So yeah, I think this was pretty much done for the lipstick. I think you should wait and check out the swatches after this clip, and later on I would love to end this video. So yeah. So that was all for the monsoon collection matte lipsticks from Color Bar. I hope you would love this review. I hope this review would be certainly helpful for you guys. If you are planning to get a new lipstick this monsoon, then just go for Color Bar lipsticks monsoon collection. These are superb. I would certainly give a thumbs up for this lipstick. If you like this review, don't forget to hit the like below. Also, don't forget to subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed already, because I keep on doing such reviews and such product reviews which are new in market. So if you want to know more of the reviews of the cosmetic products, then certainly keep on watching and subscribe my channel. Also, I keep on posting daily vlogs. If you certainly love daily vlogs, then you must watch my vlogs, because I do post many of the travel vlogs and many of the daily vlogs in the week. So yeah, if you want to check, you can check my description box for the vlogs links. Also, you can check my video list for my recent vlogs. I think by the end of this video I would certainly post an icon wherein you can check my vlogs. So yeah, I think that's it for this video. If you like, so please hit a like, man, please hit a like. Also, if you have any questions, suggestions related with the product, you can certainly ask me in the comment section below. I would certainly love to answer them all. So yeah, see you till my next one. Bye.